First of all, this is a nation of immigrants. We welcome people coming to this country as immigrants. My dad was born in Mexico of American parents. Anne's dad was born in Wales and is a first-generation American. We welcome legal immigrants into this country. I want our legal system to work better. I want it to be streamlined. I want it to be clearer. I don't think you shouldn't have to hire a lawyer to figure out how to get into this country legally. I also think that we should give visas to people, green cards rather, to people who graduate with skills that we need. People around the world with accredited degrees in science and math, get a green card stapled to their diploma. Come to the U.S. of A. We should make sure that our legal system works. Number two, we're going to have to stop illegal immigration. There are 4 million people who are waiting in line to get here legally. Those who've come here illegally take their place. So I will not grant amnesty to those who've come here illegally. What I will do is I'll put in place an employment verification system and make sure that employers that hire people who have come here illegally are sanctioned for doing so. I won't put in place magnets for people coming here illegally. So, for instance, I would not give driver's licenses to those that have come here illegally, as the president would. The kids of those that came here illegally, those kids, I think, should have a pathway to become a permanent resident of the United States. And military service, for instance, is one way they would have that kind of pathway to become a permanent resident.
So what I've said is we need to fix a broken immigration system, and I've done everything that I can on my own and sought cooperation from Congress to make sure that we fix this system. First thing we did was to streamline the legal immigration system, to reduce the backlog, make it easier, simpler, and cheaper for people who were waiting in line, obeying the law to make sure that they can come here and contribute to our country. And that's good for our economic growth. They'll start new businesses. They'll make things happen that create jobs here in the United States. Number two, we do have to deal with our border. So we put more border patrol on than any time in history, and the flow of undocumented workers across the border is actually lower than it's been in 40 years. What I've also said is, if we're going to go after folks who are here illegally, we should do it smartly and go after folks who are criminals, gangbangers, people who are hurting the community, not after students. Not after folks who are here just because they're trying to figure out how to feed their families. And that's what we've done. And what I've also said is, for young people who come here, brought here oftentimes by their parents, have gone to school here, pledged allegiance to the flag, think of this as their country. Understand themselves as Americans in every way except having papers. Then we should make sure that we give them a pathway to citizenship. And that's what I've done administratively. Now, Governor Romney just said that he wants to help those young people too, but during the Republican primary, he said, I will veto the DREAM Act that would allow these young people to have access.